Hi, my little champs. How are you all? Good. Very nice to see your Republic Day videos and photos. You all have really done very nice. So very fast. Will we start with our academics? Yes. Okay. Yeah. So my nursery kiddos, take out your English book. In English, we have done till S, right? Yes. So today we will do with letter T. Open page number 60. See, in page number 60 we have got capital T and small t. Take out your finger, trace it. Okay, uppercase T, lowercase t. Then we have got few picture. T says T. The train, the table, the tiger. Very good. See, in page number 61 we have got the tomato, the train, the tortoise, the tiger, the tree, the talking. Okay, and down, as usual, you know, we have got letter T and few pictures. You have to see whether they match or not, then you have to do the matching. Then in page number 62 we have got coloring of letter T. Then here down we have got a big T. What you have to do? Name each picture, write the letter T under each picture that begins with T sound. Though he has not given picture, so what you can do is you have to just circle letter T here. Okay? You have to circle letter T. Then what comes after T? It's U. U says O. Unicycle, uniform, umbrella. Capital U, small u. Take out your pointing finger, trace it. Okay, then comes unity, underwear, umpire, uniform, umbrella, upstairs. Yes, then we have got letter U. Few pictures related to letter U. Only those pictures you have to match, rest you don't have to match. Like you have got train, it doesn't start with you, so no matching. Underwear, yes, match. Umpire, yes. Umbrella, yes. Tiger, no. Uniform, match it. Then in page number 65, you have got letter U, you have to color. And while coloring, ensure you are not scribbling out, because we are end of the session. By this time, you should be perfect with coloring, okay? Then in the down picture, you have got a big U. You have to circle the U's and you have to color your uniform. You remember your uniform color, right? Blue and yellow. You can color the same. Fine? Okay. Complete. T and U. Then we will go with the next letter. Fine? Fine? And then you have to take out your notebook and practice writing letters. Okay? See, we have done till U. So I want you to practice in notebook as well. Okay? Yeah. Take out your math textbook. See, in math we have done till page number 54. Till number 15 we have already done. Now we will do with 16 and 17. Open page number 55. See, we have got so many oranges here, but don't know how many oranges we have got. So what will you do? You have to take out your pencil, write numbers on each orange. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you simply count, you will not get, believe me. Until you write, you will get it perfectly. So count, write the numbers. If it's 16, give a tick mark. Then you have to color number 16. Fine? Next comes number 17. Hey, wow, so colorful tops, right? So what will you do? You have to count whether they are 17 or not. After counting, tick a 17 and color number 17 here. And take out your notebook and do practice writing numbers 1 to 17 in your notebook too. And while writing, what will you do? Don't write silently, okay? Let everyone know that you are reading and you are writing. How you shout at home? The same way, say loudly and write. And mommy will record a video, share it with me. Let's see what we have in our EVS book. Okay, so take out your EVS. Yeah. So in EVS, we were going through birds concept, right? So we have done till page number 52 in the last session. Now take out page number 53. See, we have got few birds here and the shadows here. You need to identify which shadow match with which bird, and you have to match. While matching also, you can actually say pigeon, parrot, crow and flamingo. Right? You have to say loudly and match. Wow, you have got a nice peacock. Color the beautiful peacock with your thumb printing. What you have to do? You have to dip your thumb in the color and do thumb printing and make it bright and colorful. Fine? That's in page number 54. Then in page number 55, you have got identify and circle the birds. See, we have got many things here. We have got veggies, we have got fruits, we have got wild and domestic animals, but you have to circle only the birds. See, we have got pigeon. Yes, circle. Is mango a bird? No, it's not a bird. So, no circling. Brinjal a bird? No. Dog? No. Peacock? Yes, it's a bird. Right? National bird. So, you have to circle. Then, parrot. Yes, you have to circle. Crow? Yes, you have to circle. Then hen, cock, yes, you have to circle. So like this, you have to circle only the birds here. Fine. And after circling, just read the bird names. Tell mama to record this video and share it with me. Yeah. So my kiddos, you got homework in all the subjects. Okay, fast complete your homework and fast share your videos. I keep waiting for your videos, that's why I get delay. I think that today you'll send, tomorrow you'll send. In the last session, I got only the Republic Day activity photos. I didn't receive, most of them have not sent the academic videos. So I was just waiting, that was the delay. So if you send me fast, I can send you the videos fast too. Okay, we are in the end of the session. So you have to be fast. By this February, we will complete all the portion, and in March, you will have more of writing work. So in order to prepare for the writing work, you have to complete your books, right? So make it fast. Don't trouble mummy and papa. Do your homework. Be a good boy. Be a good girl. Okay? Fine? And all your friends are also coming to school. If you feel bored at home, you can come to school for 1 or 2 hours. You can meet your friends. You can meet me. Even I also feel happy to see you after so long, right? You can come. You don't have any studies. Just come. Play with your friends and you can go back home. Fine? I'll be waiting for your videos. I'll be waiting for you. Till then, keep smiling. Be happy. Bye-bye.